Vlogmas Day 19.
Santa's coming, girl.
So, right now, I just got home from school. It is 4:27. I almost said 9. That would be a really late day. But I stayed, like, after school a little bit. Well, I always stay till 4, but I was helping my friend decorate our physics teacher door because, like, all the doors are, like, decorated for Christmas. So I did that, and then I have some homework that I have to get done. I have to do, like, my mail, and then I have some physics that I have to do. It's not due until after Christmas, but I want to get it done and hand it in so I don't have to do it over the holidays. And then I have to make my bed. I probably won't because I'll be getting in it soon. But I have to, like, empty my bag from the trip. And then look at this new $10 bill, guys. Like, it's so weird. You guys, like, $10 bills are so weird. But yeah, and then, I'm going to open my little advent calendar for today and tomorrow, okay? So let's find the 18th. This is the 18th, guys. I'm gonna fail at this. I always fail. You guys, I can't open it. Oh my god, we got my favorite one on the 18th. Okay, now the 19th. Oh, that was easy. Oh, we got blue. Yesterday was a really fun day. It was really fun at Gallus Land. I wish I filmed, but I actually left my camera on the bus. And I'm like, I'll film on my phone, right? And then I'm like, yeah, well, no. But yeah, so the phone going off. The phone is ringing. This is that song, guys. The phone is ringing. I think so. I think it is. I don't know. But yeah. So I'm gonna probably eat some supper and then do my homework and watch some YouTube video and then watch Netflix while I'm doing my Christmas cards. So I'm having supper right now and then I'm just gonna watch some YouTube video and get on with my homework and then do the Christmas cards for my friends and yeah. But this is what I'm having, guys. My mom had, like, a turkey dinner at her school today, so I'm having turkey, ham, pierogies, and then this is just leftover pop from the trip yesterday that I got at the gas station. And then I'm just gonna go watch some YouTube video. What the? Look at this, guys. What? What the? YouTube decided to, I guess, change their little intro, whatever. Okay, this looks so weird. I don't like it. Guys, comment below and tell me if you guys like this, because I don't. I do not like this. But I'm gonna get eaten and then find a video to watch. So, I just got home from the store and I got a couple things like Christmas gift things that I have to start doing because tomorrow's the last day before Christmas break and I really need to get these cards done for my friends and all that. But yeah, and then I really have to do my homework, so gotta do that. But I just got like this pack of like chocolate for the person I can do working spirit with. Because all that is that, and the sticker is like coming off. But yeah. But like I said, I still have to do my mail, and then the candy canes were in this bag, so that way those are them. And then I still have to do my physics. And but right now, I'm just gonna watch Catherine XX Think of Is Cool Day 6 of 12 Day of Christmas vlog. Because I love her vlogs, and I love watching other people's Christmas vlogs. I like so interesting, but I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna go get some wrapping paper and tape from upstairs, and yeah, so I'm gonna do that. Yeah. Up this mess, and I'm just listening to We the King's new album. I'm listening to it on YouTube just because I have no money on iTunes, so I wish I could buy it, but when I have money on iTunes, I'm buying this album because it's so good. I freaking love We the Kid, and it was it for Joey? I wouldn't even find CTF. See, and I haven't even found Charles, and Charles would have introduced me to We the Kings. Then I would have saw it like number one on iTunes, and I would be like, who are those guys? But now I know who they are before they released the CD. So the music is so good. This is actually the first album I heard them on, and it's just so good. I definitely recommend buying this album because it is so good. I'll give you guys like a little sneak peek of it. All our fears upon the edge. So start from right here in the moonlight. Cause I don't ever wanna close my eyes. Yeah, really good. I really love their music, and I actually opened the card that my Wolken Spirit and it's so funny. I'm not gonna like read it the inside to you guys, but I'll show you guys it. This is what it is. It's just like a reindeer. I love it. She gave me 2 passes for the movie theater that I thought was really nice of her. So yeah, I'm not kidding. But yeah. So I got that, and look at this mess. My room is a mess, and I just cleaned it like 2 days ago. But I'll clean it. It's 7:17 right now, and I still have to do my math. So, it is like almost 10 o'clock right now, and I think I'm gonna end today's vlog right now, because I'm just gonna edit yesterday's vlog, and then try and get that up for you guys either today or tomorrow morning. And I'll probably watch a little bit of Pretty Little Liars, and then go to sleep. And tomorrow is the last day of school, so I'm kind of excited about that because I just can't wait for school to be done. And I'll try and take a couple video of the Talos over AI, but other than that, I'll see you guys tomorrow. And yeah, so have a good night.